everyone, I'm Kate Swanson with Art Impressions.
And I'm Bonnie Krebs.
And we are here to show you week two release of our watercolor line for the spring 2019 season.
So this new watercolor is going to be awesome. I'm really excited about it. So because our little boys and girls were so popular, I now have them on the beach. So a summer set. And there's lots of little pieces that go with them. In addition, palm trees. So you can actually put these little guys on a tropical beach. And then these little sheds, garden sheds. And actually, look how big they are. So super, super fun to do. You're going to love decorating these. Change them out with different colors. You can do a she shed and a he shed and have a great time with these. Also, these little bridges. I'm so excited about these. These also can be used with different little structures, characters, and I'm going to show you all how to put these together on YouTube. So follow me on Watercolor Wednesday and Instagram.
Yes. Yeah, follow Bonnie over at Bonnie Krebs Bible Journaling. And these make such beautiful cards. So we've got our hello sentiment from our previous release with our bridge from last week. We've got that garden shed that's home sweet home, and that hello sunshine with that cute little beach boy set. So you're going to love making wonderful watercolors. Bonnie's going to show you how to do all of them, and we hope you enjoy this new watercolor release.